Валентина Скультем, английский для детей, урок 37, часть 2, страница 356. The 37th lesson. Lily teaches Jimmy. Some years passed. Jimmy and Lily began to go to school. The girl was the best pupil in her form, and the boy was the worst in his. The only good mark he got was for his drawings. There was no boy in the neighborhood who could draw better than he. Страница 357. The children continued their friendship, though Lily did not climb trees or over fences any longer. One day Jimmy said to his little friend, I can't go to school anymore, Lily. The teacher has read my composition to the whole class again. I'm the laughingstock of my friends. I hate school. I hate the English language and its spelling. I wonder how you manage it. You know, Jimmy, Lily answered, it's very difficult to write correctly, but if you try very hard, you'll master the spelling in the end. Do you think I haven't tried? I have, Lily, but I can't manage it. How can you remember when to write EE and when EA? I can't, he said wearily. Well, Carrot, maybe I'll be able to help you. Lily said, I'll tell you how I tried to overcome the difficulty myself. I took two sheets of paper and wrote down all the words with EE on one sheet and all the words with EA on the other one. Can you give me those sheets, Lily? The carrots asked. Of course I can, only you must copy them as quickly as possible. Can't you give me the sheets for good? Jimmy, who hated writing, asked. No, really I can't, Jimmy. I need them myself. They are very helpful to me. Can you show them to me right now? Jimmy asked. Yes, of course I can. Here they are, the girl said, taking a thick blue copybook out of her school bag. Oh, but you spoke of two sheets of paper, and it's a whole copybook, and a very thick one, into the bargain. Страница 358. The carrot exclaimed in surprise. There is some system in it, Lily said, blushing. Jimmy looked at the cover and laughed. What are you laughing at? Lily asked, getting very red. The title of your copybook looks so funny, Jimmy said. Are you going to be a teacher, Lily? And what if I am? The girl asked. Well, one can see it by the heading on the cover. A new system of mastering difficult words, invented by Lillian Christine. Jimmy read and laughed again. Well, I don't see anything funny in it, the girl said. Don't be cross, I'm only joking. I'm ready to believe in any system if it helps me, the carrot said quite seriously. Oh, it will help you all right, Jim, Lily cried, and her face brightened. By the way, Carrot, have you got any imagination at all? Can you see things with your eyes shut? Never tried. I don't see what you mean, the carrot said. Well, for instance, can you remember a little picture with a lot of things in it? I think I can, Jimmy answered. Then, if you can, you'll be able to remember about a score of words in less than 5 minutes. How is that, Lily? I don't think I understand. Do you mean I shall be able to write them correctly? I don't think I shall, Jimmy said. I bet you will be able to, Jim, Lily cried. Okay, I'm going to win the bet, the boy answered. Well, then, let's begin, Lily said. To be continued. Страница 359. Words. Form, class, drawing, рисунок, laughing stock, посмешище, to spell, писать или произносить слова по буквам, spelled, past, past participle, spelling, орфография, correctly, правильно, to master, овладеть, in the end, в конечном счете, wearily, устало, to overcome, преодолевать, difficulty, трудность, to copy, списывать, for good, совсем, на все время, helpful, полезный, bargain, сделка, into the bargain, в придачу, system, система, to blush, краснеть, cover, обложка, title, название, заглавие, heading, заголовок, seriously, серьезно, to brighten, оживиться, проясниться, by the way, между прочим, imagination, воображение, to imagine, представлять, at all, вообще, score, 20. Instance, пример, for instance, например, задание, translate into Russian, translate into English, did he go to school the day before yesterday? No, he didn't, they went to the cinema an hour ago. Он ходил в школу позавчера? Нет, не ходил. Они ушли в кино час тому назад. I like reading best of all. Я больше всего люблю читать. She was the best pupil in our form. Она была лучшей ученицей нашего класса. He was the worst swimmer of all the boys. Он был самым плохим пловцом из всех мальчиков. The more he drew, the better his drawings became. Чем больше он рисовал, тем лучше становились его рисунки. There was no other girl in the neighborhood who could swim or climb the tallest trees better than Lily. Не было ни одной другой девочки в окрестности, которая могла бы плавать или влезать на самые высокие деревья лучше Лили. That boy swam even worse than the girls. Тот мальчик плавал даже хуже, чем девочки. Some years passed, but their friendship was as strong as ever. Несколько лет прошло, но их дружба была крепка, как всегда. Why did the teacher read Jimmy's composition to the whole form? Because there was a lot of funny mistakes in it. Почему учительница прочла сочинение Джима всему классу? Потому что в нем было много смешных ошибок. Страница 360. He is the laughingstock of his friends. Он посмешище среди своих приятелей. Jimmy hated school. Джимми не любил ходить в школу. Which language is the most difficult of all? They say Russian is. Какой язык самый трудный из всех? Говорят, что русский. If you want to master English, you must study very hard indeed. Если вы хотите овладеть английским языком, вы должны очень усердно учиться. If you try very hard, you can master any language. Если вы будете очень стараться, вы овладеете любым языком. How can you remember which word we write with EE and which with EA? Как вы можете запомнить, в каком слове мы пишем EE, а в каком EA? There are no difficulties that cannot be overcome. Нет таких трудностей, которых нельзя одолеть. You must write down every new word you meet. Вы должны записывать каждое новое слово, которое вам встречается. Nobody can help me, he said wearily. Никто не может помочь мне, сказал он устало. Lily invented her own system of learning difficult words. Лили выдумала собственную систему заучивания трудных слов. Страница 361. Guess the meanings of the following words. school boy, a school girl, school children, a school yard, a school year, a swimmer, a reader, a translator, a singer. Упражнение 6. Read and try to understand without translating. At the mathematics lesson, Lily, if I gave you 2 pennies and your father gave you 3 pennies, how much would you have? 7, Lily replied. You did not understand, Lily. Now, listen, I shall repeat the question. If I gave you 2 pennies and your father gave you 3, how much would you have? 7, Lily answered again. I am surprised at you, Lily, the teacher said. How on earth would you have 7? I have 2 pennies in my pocket already, Lily said. Упражнение 7. Learn the following proverbs. A bargain is a bargain. Сделка есть сделка. Уговор дороже денег. It's enough to make a cat laugh. Достаточно смешно, чтобы рассмешить даже кошку. The more, the merrier. Чем больше, тем веселее. В тесноте, да не в обиде.